We're getting ready to saw our first log. It's that big popper there.
Seals too, besides the ones you make, then we'll tear it out and we'll do a good job on them, make sure that we know that it's all right.
Well,
it may stop leaking for all that. I got a couple leaks out here that I don't think they'll stop leaking. They're not bad, they only put it under a lot of strain. But I'm watching the temperature getting up there about 140 right now.
That good or bad?
Well, just see how much more it finds. If it don't get too much higher than about 150, I wouldn't worry too much about it. Just over that, I'm going to start worrying.
thanks for watching. If you liked it, leave a like or a comment or whatever. I'm going to let my brother and the boys get a little bit better at running this thing. And I got some old footage of the cable drive. I'll do some before and after footage of it. And we got 100,000 views coming up. I'm going to do a video on that. Going to Pennsylvania to a logging show. So hopefully I get some footage there. And other than that, just thanks everybody for watching. Have a good one. Bye.